perspective and you get used to them, but sometimes you just need your own space. So now on the ice, lying in ninth place, a 17-year-old from Germany. She's a three-time and reigning national champion. This is Sarah Hecken. Combination with two triples to start, two toe loops. It's scheduled. Here we go. Well, it was a good effort, bit of a lean on that second one. To be honest with you, she left it very late and was running out of space. Second triple toe had to come a long way around the corner. Going for the Lutz, not a lot of choreography at all, just a question of setting up the jump. Proceeding it. Now. That's better. Double axel. Slightly under-rotated on that triple loop. Girl getting back into it. Triple salve, double toe, double toe. Confidence increasing. Sarko. Another double axel needs it. Combination does so. Well, a really super effort, and she showed an awful lot of courage there after mistakes on the first two elements. She came back, fought her way through the program, didn't let her head drop, and that takes an awful lot of courage. She was 16th in the European Championships last year, goes into this in ninth, remember. Her goal, I would imagine, will be to try and stay inside that top 10. That's no mean task, so a great effort, very well done, Sarah Hecken.
I have a question, Rocker, about the gloves that she's got on. They don't quite, to me, match the costume. I'm just wondering whether it's the...
It's cold in here.
Whether it's because it's cold, or... They don't completely detract, but... I was wondering halfway through, is it because it's cold? But a lot of character shown there. Quality in the elements later on. The start of the routine was just a... Hardly really any choreography. It was steps to link the jumps and concentrating on setting those up. There's one of the early ones, the toe loop the second time. It's, I think she did it, didn't she, in the short program?
Yeah, she did.
She managed them both.
She's going to get downgraded on that Lutz as well because she landed forwards. That was the problem on that. So that would be downgraded to a double, minus threes. And... William Markov as well, so that's going to hurt her.
And not a lot of interpretation running through the program.
Oh, that was close. That was close.
See, Chris, you can't get his face any closer to the screen almost, can you? And you've got to... You need the super slow-mo at times. You need to be...
Absolutely.
But the judge's angle is better than ours, isn't it, as well? From
oh, that was the one I was questioning, I think, and that was absolutely clean as a whistle, so... Well done to her.
So we've got an appreciative crowd in here. As soon as this step sequence started for Sarah and there was more interpretation of the music, they're appreciating that. And this is a country that's seen skating in its winter sports. As we look out of our hotel, we can see the snow on the top of the mountains. I have an urge to go up there and have a quick ski on Monday.
So let's see what happens here. Elena Leonova leading, remember, with 105.91, two deductions.